Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good morning. Welcome to the Silent Drill Exhibition of the young men and women from the PMA Baksiktiwa Class of 2022. This Silent Drill Exhibition is composed of all our hard work and training, especially made just for you. Baksiktiwa Class of 2022 tracks its beginning on August 20, 2017. 1,475 passed the written examination out of 15,502 aspiring young men and women who took the Philippine Military Academy entrance examination. 1,015 reported and took the complete physical exam. After a series of competitive tests, 377 cadets were carefully chosen to be the members of the PMA Baksiktiwa Class of 2022. The class educational attainment was also noted. 19 are college graduates, 4 are high school graduates, 250 are in their senior high school level, and 104 are in their junior high school level. The 377 cadets is a variety of Tagalog, Visayan, Ilocano, Bicolano, and Cordilleran. Even before joining the academy, these young men and women already exhibited exemplary knowledge and skill, as 13 were distinguished to be valedictorians, 9 were salutatorians, and 199 graduated with honors and other awards. As the Philippine Military Academy strives to achieve its mission of producing leaders of character and excellence, many have fallen out of the long gray line, but they will never be forgotten. In the end, we managed to survive as a class and was able to move on as 222 cadets of the PMA Baksiktiwa Class of 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness an enthralling flaunt of flares and dexterity as a group of young men and women from the PMA Baksiktiwa Class of 2022 performs the Silent Drill. The company commander salutes you for this significant occasion. You are now witnessing the final command given. From Iran, the company will proceed with its performance without further commands.
Arrows define direction. Another group of diverse persons comprise the future guardians of our city, united by a common goal. The moment cadets have been the portals of the academy, they are molded into perfection by values needed for their future roles. The academy is deep with traditions that develop the cadets to become persons of gentle breeding and strong character. To this day, and even until we had shed our uniforms, we carry in our hearts the sacred coat of arms, the seal of our covenant, our direction and only path that bears the guiding light of courage, integrity, and loyalty. This is what arrows are about. An arrow shot with precision and accuracy stays true to its target. It symbolizes the mission of the Academy to produce disciplined and principled leaders whose target is focused on the betterment of our nation. It also points towards you, our fellow Filipinos whom we promise to serve. This formation is our covenant as future leaders and guardians of the nation.
Cadets are often serious and smiling. Little do people know that behind the stoic countenance is a cheerful person, longing to connect with others, to share a smile and spark a conversation with everyone. A simple smile and greeting breaks the barrier created by our intimidating uniform between us cadets and the people we're going to serve someday. We won't let the chance of knowing others pass us by. This only shows that cadets are filled with humanity and sincerity. Beneath the regimented training lies a very cheery, enthusiastic PMA cadet who remain the same as they always have been. Watch as the drillers form the letters H and I. Hi! Welcome to the Silent Drill Exhibition of the PMA Baksikdiwa Class of 2022.
Coming from all over the country, cadets are persons called to serve the nation. Though many seek to take the challenge of a lifetime, only a few are chosen to do their duty in service to God, country, and people.
Philippine Military Academy, the so-called breeding ground of the future leaders of our country. Its leader development program contains character development, a balanced college education, military leadership, and physical development. Though many changes have transpired, the Academy remained focused on its vision to produce military professionals of character, dedicated to protect and help build the nation. Taking shape before you are the famous letters P, M, and A, a military organization committed to training young men and women for service to God, country, and people. The Philippine Military Academy continuously molds leaders for the nation, embracing the values of courage, integrity, and loyalty, which the drillers acknowledge as they render a salute.
It is often said that soldiers are built for war, when in fact, they are built for peace. Warriors with a heart and soul dedicated to protecting the Filipino people, covering regions as far north as Batanes and as far south as Tawi-Tawi. Our true mission lies in securing the peace of our people, for it is in war that we fight for peace. And during that hard-won peace, we prepare for war. The preservation of peace is never simple. Its complexity lies in the cooperation of every individual towards the harmony of our community. Moving with one goal in mind as we march forward, facing all adversities and difficulties in our path. We must let our differences be the strength that binds us as one, for it is through our joint hands that we can achieve peace.
The fundamental objective that the Academy promotes is to instill in each cadet a lifelong concept of love for God and country, courage, duty, excellence, honor, humility, integrity, loyalty, respect, and solidarity. Such is the message that lies behind the circles as expressions of the cadets' passion for order, discipline, and perfection. Watch as they move outward to show you the passing of rifles, which symbolizes camaraderie. Every cadet is responsible for each other. This is the PMA bond. This exhibition symbolizes the sharing and helping among the cadets. Camaraderie that is built from the toughest and the most invigorated training. This allows cadets to exhibit a never-ending brotherhood that emanates in the long gray line. Marching to the other side, the cadets will execute the throwing of rifles. In this drill, they will throw their rifles to the person next to them. This shows how cadets trust each other, an element of trust that holds us together even in the most threatening times. The concentric circles are manifestations of accuracy and precision. Cadets know that in the military, there's no room for error. The whole is greater than the sum of its parts. As cadets, we strive to build a stronger bond within the Academy, a harmonious relationship made up of our differences, seasoned with exemplary skills into one impeccable goal. Molded into perfection, we achieve the highest activity of life and bring out the most beautiful form of synergy. Known to be unwavering under extreme pressure, we move as one, trained to be geared up in the battlefield. Now, the drillers will show you an exhibition that shows the ability of the cadets to fire while being concealed in their natural surroundings.
As mandated by the Constitution, the Armed Forces of the Philippines serves as the only yet brilliant shield of the citizens and the state. Its function is to support the dominion of the space and veracity of our national territory. The prerequisite is what the cadets are trained for. The responsibility to dole out and stimulate the people's mind with integrity and nationalism. The drillers, as young members of the AFP, aim to win the hearts of the people as they form the letters A, F, and B. The culmination of years in a military institution where measured regulated existence is strictly followed prepares the cadets for a future tasking in the AFP. The company now salutes the Armed Forces of the Philippines. Honor, loyalty, valor, duty, and solidarity. These are the values that define us in exhibiting the specialized knowledge and skill we have as we engage ourselves to the noble calling of the profession of arms as future leaders of the Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Excellence, chivalry, humility, and dignity. These values encompass a cadet's life as they journey through Academy. 4 years may just be a flicker in one's life, but this flicker will mean a lot in his military career. Practicing and honing their skills, cadets once again demonstrate that through coordination and cooperation, anything can be achieved. Thank you. there is a sole component that silently works and provides our existence. Disregarding its size, what is essential is, it provides and connects itself to which part of our system. A person's heart is not only the size of a fist, and a muscle that pumps blood and nourishment. The heart is an ostensibly faithful creation of nature. Its gentle thumping accompanies us for the duration of our lives. It has served as a symbol of not only life, but also of love, emotion, intelligence, and reason. In the heart of each cadet lies the core of their feelings, sentiments, and passions, as their youthful hearts are taken by their ideals. As cadets, their hearts are the true representations of courage, integrity, and loyalty. As you can see now, this heart is composed of the young men and women from the Philippine Military Academy, with an ever-blazing heart to serve the nation.
Symbol of cadet sacrifices. It is never for our sake, but for the rest of the country to sleep soundly at night. With our sacrifices, we hope and pray that our beloved and our countrymen will be able to live life in peace, without constantly fearing for their lives. It symbolizes the cadet's faith through every trial and hardship that a cadet faces, and when happy memories fail to inspire us, it is our Lord and the unwavering faith that gets us through. This is the blood we spill, and the life we are willing to offer, knowing that we are a flicker in the shine of eternity, a trivial thing given up by the greater good. The cross, our faith, our sacrifices, our lives, all these we gladly offer for humanity.
Cadets often give the impression of emotionless people, with a mechanized slow the way cadets move in ranks and formation. One will surely say that they act the same way all the time. Contrary to popular belief, we cadets know how to have a good time. We know how to enjoy and dance to good music. Ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves for the hardest part of the drill. May this performance remind you that at the end of the day, no matter how hard your day had been, there will always be a light to look forward to, a light that never runs out, and a light that will always shine at the moment you need it the most.
Home is where the heart is. It may not always be full of happy memories yet. Nevertheless, skills cherish every cadet as we journey to become cavaliers of the motherland. We take our parting steps, bidding our farewell to you. As we return to continue our transformation, back to the hallowed grounds of our alma mater. The company commander commands the Silent Jill Company to pass and review. Ladies and gentlemen, passing in review before you is the Silent Jill Company of PMA Pagsigdiwa Class of 2022, led by its company commander Christian Paul Alvarez with his staff, Crisel Rico, Ronaldo Pagalintal, and Alverni Yamuta. Black Platoon Leader, Romil Labagis. White Platoon Leader, Edly Man with the company First Sergeant Jaylord Santos. Members of the Speaker's Board, Risa Jovellano and Mark Swimith. Members of the Black Platoon, Jose Marta Miray, Pablo Escobar, Gift Abadinas, Methos Templa, Ivan Ramirez, JP Novero, Yansky Oyoa, Chaimi Gagara, Julius Panosan, Rick Fami, Stephanie Rebellion, Joshua Dagawe, Mark Pesinal, Jaime Bernardo, Royce Camigla, Junric Cadores, Elaine Paasa, Alan Iral, Ranger Davalan, Marco Lunhas, Bryce Uzantua, Vince Cabagnon, Roy Conturno, and Kim Burgos.
Members of the White Platoon, Zara Estuesta, Jan Catapa, Borja, JP Tibon, Kiana Fuentes, Jose Hernandez, Bryl Abian, Revlin Lopez, Ana Eleazar, Jan Bartolata, Faye Toriano, Yord Kutlay, Alfredo Pinales, Jeremy Parek, Alan Lagante, Babo Ortiz, Paulo Pagulayan, Kervin Dizon, Isabel Vicente, Mark Gumiran, Jason Palomino, Alejandro Sugarol, Edgardo Castillo, and Justin Rodriguez. And the drummers, Daniel Raqueño and Dwayne Sotelo.
All these will not be possible without the unparalleled support of our officer in charge, Captain Mark Lester A. Pulay, Philippine Army.
Have you?